Hey, what's up, guys? This is FredrickGaming coming at you once again. Back in Middle Earth, here we go. You might be saying, but this isn't the same place as we left off in the last episode. And you would be correct. We have actually switched areas a little bit because the old area didn't have anything left to do in it. So following the natural progression, we are in Gorgoroth. We are actually right here next to the Karn quest here. Bleh. So let's go ahead and get this done, and then I guess we can try to take over a watchtower, but we'll see. These usually take a little bit of time. Targoroth rises from its pit in Gorgoroth. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface.
Never heard tales of these Balrogs.
You have survived to tell them.
That's not ominous. Ooh! Is that the witch doctor? Witch king?
Balrog! We call you to the shadows! Rise and join our glory! Rise and join!
That is definitely the Witch King.
Rise! Rise!
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death.
But it will be death for all.
What? What do I have to do? Defeat the Ocalypse captains. I'm wondering if I can go over here and grab some intel real quick. Do I have the time? I do. Let's grab, collect that intel. Wow, they are all connected some way or another. Holy crap. Well, I guess we'll go here. Ooh. Okay. Are you going to let me up? Oh my God, come on. One. Oh, there's a freaking I wonder if I can kill all of the... Ooh. Here we go. not what I wanted. Up, go up. Okay. Gonna let those go do that. I need to be able to. Okay. This is difficult. Ah, crap.
It's an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring forging trick of yours. After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
Where are you? Now, ow!
You will know the meaning of fire. Don't be sad.
Wait, I just shot you straight in the head, dude.
I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh, yes. We'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness!
Now what do I have to do? Leap into the pit?
Talion, it has begun.
That's a lot more than I thought there was going to be.
Fools. No one can tame a Balrog.
I mean, even Gandalf had an issue, didn't he? It's the big fiery monster that tried to kill me, yeah. Do we get to ride him?
Woke him.
do I do? I just want to do this, maybe? Oh, crap. I didn't get it. Can I not do this? You're in the freaking, dudes. You're kinda in the way. Get up there. Come on. There we go. Holy crap. Sorry for the lack of commentary. It was just... it's a bit tense and stressful. Okay. No. Ooh. I mean, I put some hurting on him, right? Dude, shoot him! So now I have a giant Balrog on my tail too? What have I got myself into?
No rest for you. No rest for we, deafness one.
Earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Okay.
If we do not stop Torgoth, he will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor. That cannot happen.
Well, the good news is we got that done. We're going to unlock this little tower so we have a nice little place to respawn if we die. And alright guys, thank you. I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. I'm going to unlock all of the nice little things off camera for you so you don't have to watch them. But thank you guys for watching. If you guys would care to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and click that bell notification, it would mean the world to me. And as always guys, this is Frederick, signing off.